this is it then, race day in Spielberg for this year's Austrian Grand Prix. The grandstands were a sea of red in 2019 thanks to the commemorative hats in honour of the late great Niki Lauda, who took home victory of course back in 1984. And it's a sellout crowd once again here today. It's one of the shortest laps on the calendar today then, with seven rights and just three lefts, making up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn two is barely a corner at all. They'll be flat out through there, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of turn three. Turns one, three and four are all potential opportunities to overtake. Joining me for the Grand Prix once again is Anthony Davidson. Now, can I get your take on Max Verstappen? Looks like they've got a tough race in store today, as grid penalties from changing power unit components has forced them further down the field.
Everyone has to deal with penalties or reliability issues from time to time throughout their career. You just have to suck up the pain and get on with the job at hand. Today isn't about performing a miracle to put the car back where it should be. It's about effective damage limitation.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position and the owner driver alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Ricciardo, Leclerc, Lewis Hamilton and Kvyat, Vettel, Stroll, Albon and Carlos Sainz. Verstappen, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Norris, Antonio Giovinazzi and Gasly, Magnussen, Russell, Esteban Ocon and Nick De Vries, Schumacher, Grosjean, Latifi and Sergio Perez completes our grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today. That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Austria, and a truly magnificent drive to hang on and take the win. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. And after a thrilling race, we see a new name heading up the championship standings. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Daniel Ricciardo certainly impressed me today. An incredible performance.
Let's move on to the constructors. The current championship leaders still hold top spot, but that gap is getting smaller. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.